Manna for November 19th. Let us watch and be sober. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 6. Let us watch in the sense of taking careful notice of all the directions which the Lord our God has given us, respecting what would be acceptable service to Him. Let us watch ourselves, striving to walk as nearly as possible in the footsteps of the great High Priest. Let us be sober in the sense that we will not be frivolous, that while happy, joyous in the Lord, free from the anxious cares that are upon many others through misapprehension of our Father's character and plan, we may, nevertheless, be sober in the sense of earnest appreciation of present opportunities and privileges in connection with the Lord's service, not thoughtlessly negligent, letting opportunities and privileges slip through our hands to be afterwards regretted. The text again, let us watch and be sober. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 6.